Where does one find the audacity to pass judgment upon another on the basis of mere acquaintance, spewing forth words of exaggerated speculation which are absent of fact, relevance, or confrontation, in order to discredit another in the eyes of those around them? Perhaps it is to gain what one perceives as acceptance from the status quo. Conditional and temporary, this perception is a false manifestation, and in no way resembles or bears resemblance to the true definition of acceptance. Thus means a person's weakness is open to exposure and exploitation. In turn, revealing individuals to be revealing that which resembles nothing more than a magazine.